They call Kane the devil's favorite demon, and I think we're about to be reminded why.
Oh no, that's what I was afraid of, Cole. Oh man, what a shot. He's putting those educated feet to good use. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, Kane is building up some serious momentum right now. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Oh, that's devastating. And that one hurt his hand.
That'll leave a mark.
Well, he's the guy to the opponent, and what's he going for here? Oh, what a landing! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Nice move! Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker!
And he hits a big-time leg drop.
Wow! Oh, man! He's got him! Get out!
Well, Michael, we talked all about how crazy it was when Kane joined the Authority and when the Big Red Monster went after Daniel Bryan like that. It was awful. Let's face it, Team Hell No is one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history. When Kane did that, he put a stake right to the heart of all Team Hell No fans. That's just plain and simple truth. Kane with the excellent move to get out. Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning. He just got laid out. Oh, what a painful kick.
And he does it one more time.
What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
Well, I have to admit, when Kane became the director of operations, I was shocked. I just didn't think that it was gonna happen. These guys hugged it out. Team Hell No. But when the Big Red Monster became the director of operations, we saw a new type of evil from Kane. A new form of annihilation.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Ooh! Oh, wow! Oh, man! Oh, mama!
Submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
The Big Red Machine showing a frightening amount of resiliency.
His opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
This is such a painful hold.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Here comes a steel chair in the ring.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
You can see him struggling to stand.
And oh my, get the medics down here.
Man, that's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Back into the ring now.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
And that should do it.